looks like something was dug up here.
This red stone, maybe?
Vermilion ore, you mean?
Come again?
It's a rare type of mineral. It's a crystallization of nutrients in the earth, often used as medicine. But...
I've read about this stuff. Some of its elements are highly toxic, so it can be tricky to handle.
That's not cool.
Right! This is what they're using to make the fake elixir.
Oh, that's not good. Well, alright, that was interesting. So, hello everybody, my name is Yimage, and welcome back to Tales of Zestria. Yeah, making the fake elixir out of toxic stuff is not very good. Off-screen, I just, did some equipment increase and all that other stuff, so everybody is maxed out. I did some shopping and all that stuff, so that's why I was back here, and I noticed this was a, discovery point. So, I wanted you guys to see, the possible funniness that happened, that might have happened or whatever. Those are always entertaining. But last episode, we found the Pope, Pope Mesedra, or who turned out to be this the mayor, whose name is Slenge. And he he initially didn't tell us exactly who he was, but he remembered the inscription that we initially went to find him for. And he pointed us to here, which is, specifically, it's Ear Grain? I'm sorry, I can't read names again. But this is the Shrine of the Fire Trial, which we saw a couple of episodes ago when we initially got Rose to join our side. So this is part one of four trials that the Shepherd will have to do. So that's what this episode is going to be, so... Without further ado, let's enter the shrine. Now, I haven't played since the last episode that was posted. Holy shit, that's awesome music. We'll see what happens here, but I wanted to get equipment done and all that before we continued. So, without further ado, let's get going here. Oh, a monolith.
This ruin looks awfully old, doesn't it, Miklio?
Yeah,
sure
it doesn't.
Does. This qualifies as a major discovery.
Yeah.
Oh man, I can feel my whole body burning up with excitement.
I'm pretty excited
too.
That's funny. Alright, so we found a monolith. Status ailments. Enemies resistant to fire cannot be inflicted with burn, even when sustaining damage from fire type seraphic arts. I think that's how Edna pronounced it a few episodes ago. So seraphic arts. This restriction is disabled, however, when attacking them with a weakness combo. Ooh, cool. So, if there is somebody that's resistant to fire, and you attack them with water, per se, then they can get burned. So, cool. It looks like we're gonna have to go down there. Ooh. That's scary. Ooh. So this is really cool. So let's see where all this goes. Nope. Not that way. All right, so the fire trial, pretty fun. But okay, there we go. All right. Hi. Hey, come back here. Alright, these guys have a weakness to water. Who would have guessed?
I think we're gonna get burned fighting this one.
Ha, I get it.
But it sure has some guns rolling around like that.
Alright. Alright, so our first battle in the fire trial. Doesn't seem any different, but, you know, editing all those Tales of Zestria videos when I spammed my account, and not really spammed it, because, they were already done, I was rewatching and just shaking my head at some of the battle things. I just need to make sure I pay a lot more attention to my SC, so... So who does Lila and Rose. I think I'm gonna switch Lila with Edna. I'm just kind of thinking from a Pokemon standpoint. Earth usually does well against fire, or ground, or rock, or whatever.
You act on instinct way too much.
So, good.
Did your instincts tell you that?
Yes. Yes, they did. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Just because fire on fire never usually works. Alright, wind stepping. So now I'm a little faster. Thanks, McLeo.
Looking for a fight? Found it. Careful of its side attack.
So we can't just step around him.
Ow. Ooh, these guys are taking damage like crazy from the water attacks. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Huh? Actually, you know what? Yeah, I think they're actually resistant to... I think that's Earth. So maybe maybe actually switching it back to Lila will actually be a good idea. That's so cool. Were there always that many, or did they call for help? Alright, so that's cool. I think they called for help. Oh, okay. Nice, nice. Alright. So this music is inspiring. So I'm gonna switch back to Lila. Because they have a resistance to Earth, which is weird. This one has a resistance to the same, but it's very weak to physical, so I'm not gonna armatize this time. Yeah, see? Ooh. Ooh, more are coming out. That's not cool. Alright, so far this fire trial has been nothing but fighting fire type, Hellions. Oh, I'm not saying what I needed to say and paying attention to my SC. I gotta pay attention more to the audio cues as well. Nice. Because you'll hear Soray go, "Hah!" or however he does it, but... Alright, so we're stuck already. Alright. But if we do this... Ooh. I don't think that's what we were supposed to do. Does this have to be done in a proper order? It sure does. Hi.
I shall protect everyone.
Where are you going, huh? Where are you going? Where are you going? Running away from me? Alright, so I just had to do the other things soon. I gotta see if I remember how to do that. I was editing my... Yeah, there we go. Sweet. I need to have a BP of 3, if I recall correctly. Oh, I can't armatize? I think my blast gauge has to be at least 1 to armatize? Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Come on. Come on, guys. Knock them out. Yeah, there we go. They were pretty strong. Alright. Anywhere else we can go back down. Can we continue going this way? Looks like we can. Is this the other side? Ooh. Chests! Alright, we got a fire ring. And we got a peach gel. What the fuck is that? This is a... I'm not even quite sure what that is. But anyway, it's...
Weavers are among stronger spider helpers.
Be careful of its merciless consecutive attack.
What is this doing in a fire thing? I see that its resistance is to fire, so Lila is going to have a hard time. SC plus 10, yeah! You can say whatever you want about Edna and this armatization. I still think this is the most powerful. Even if there is some resistance, just the sheer brute force of this is amazing. And this will be going a long way to beat the Lord of Calamity. So, I'm very happy.
Sarai's capabilities as a shepherd.
Well,
nice.
I think he's quite talented.
I think you're kind of overrating him.
I think we've seen that. Yeah. Alright. I'm not even quite sure if I'm going the right way, but I'm trying. Herbs! Red Rosemary! Or red something. So does this work? Oh wait, there's a three here. Third one. Nope, it burnt out. So one, two, three. It burned out again. Okay. So what if we did two?
You were just waiting for me to pick you up, weren't you?
Oh, that's 83 gold. That's a gigantic amount. Well, that burnt out too. Damn it. Oh. Sorry about the Skype notification there. I forgot to nick my Skype before my recording. Oh, there we go. Alright. That was... Where was that? I'm not even quite sure where that was. Right here. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Is that a good thing? Well, I guess we'll see. Hi. I'll stop moving. So this is weakness to water. So I will armatize. I still hope that Alicia joins us. I mentioned in a previous episode or whatever that, that she may not, because if you look that on the main screen, there's not enough room for her, but, ooh, they're both dead. Damn. Blue flurry. Ocean flurry. I'm sitting here talking about Alicia, and they're getting beat up, and little do I realize, I have pretty low health, too. Yeah, I guess so. Let's take a peek at health. Lila is down to one. So, let's consumable snacks. That's what I want. This fruit fape. Yeah. Everyone heals. There we go. Alright, so anyway, I'm hoping Alicia rejoins the group, is basically what I'm saying. Even without the, did he paralyze me for a second? That's crazy. That's crazy. Wow. Auto guard is amazing. Yeah, we are. We totally are. Alrighty. Where were we going? This way. Back through the store. There was another way to go. Which was right here. Hi. How are you? This was the one that was weak to physical. Look at how much damage they're taking to physical attacks. It did say physical, very weak to physical. I mean, just the amount of damage is awesome. So, okay. So now we're gonna go down. I've seen the star this entire time. Hi. Alright. I think I get some more SE for using the weakness to the Hellions, so that's very helpful. All right. They're not even, like, attacking. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Where did you come from? Oh, I freaked out there for a second. Did you guys see that? That was funny. Ah. Love little glitches like that. Alright.
Let's do some fortune telling. Please, pick one.
No way. I don't believe in that stuff.
is what Rose would say. Rose is indeed quite down to earth.
Okay.
Hey, ask me! I do believe in that stuff, you know?
Shh. Comedy. I don't know where I'm going. I actually have no idea where I'm going. Is this a four? Oh, boy. Fuck. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. It's probably in no order whatsoever. Alright, let's do this one by one. We'll do this one, then this one, then this one. Get out! And then we're gonna do this one, then this one, then this one, then this one. Is there any, like, hints? Yeah. One. Two. Three. Four. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so what's in here? Is there another thing to do? I might not have wanted to do that because I can't get in there now. Oh, but I see maybe where I might want to have gone. Oh, I think I got a long way to go here. Alright, so what's in here? More Hellions, I see. Hi.
You can't hold.
So, yeah. Boom! Where are you going, huh? Where are you going, huh? Silly spider. Like I said, despite resist, there's not a whole lot of HP left here. Oh. Okay, so we are just finishing up this battle. And now we gotta figure out where to go. Alright, looks like there's another two paths to go. I'm gonna take this way. I don't feel like I'm going faster. Alright.
We can't afford to hold back. Let's do it! Ready?
Alright. Yeah! I didn't do that, by the way. Trying to get a blast gauge back. And it's not working. Well, I betcha I could get it back quicker using weakness and whatnot. Ow. Beat the crap out of it. I heard that. That's funny. It looks like there's going to be a lot to this trial. Maybe it's just a matter of getting there and getting through the puzzle here. Here, while I'm armatized, I'll finish and... Formidable opponent. Well, there's two chests here. There's an apple gel and 3,600 gold. Beautiful. Gold is good. All right, it looks like we only have one way again, so we will continue on. Water, water, water. So I wonder what kind of powers we get after we finish this trial. I think that's some good information to figure out. They mentioned some sweet sick power-ups or sweet power-ups or something when we initially found out about the trials in the ruins after we fought Oish as a Hellion. Oish was the dog, the Seraph dog, which I believe he became the guardian of Roland's, that area. Or no, he became the guardian of the hideout. He was in the hideout, the ruins there. So, yeah. Yeah, that was it. Hi. We can't hold back. So, I think what I'm going to do, instead of making this episode all about fighting, and I probably should have done that sooner, but I am going to finish this fight. And then I'm going to continue recording, obviously, but... I just don't want this episode to be all fighting, but then again, it is the fire trial. You know what? Fuck it. It's part of the game. Fighting is part of the game, so.
Your sword style? Pretty cool.
Yeah, we've heard that before. This part of the trial is all this fighting, so.
I shall protect everybody. Come forward. Be gone.
It's over. I don't think I've gotten some good hits on this guy. There we go. Aha, double KO! I think I interrupted him. Yeah! Oh, God damn it. Oh, see, that Mystic Arc ruined all my blast gauge. I might actually take that off because I wanted to armatize so I can beat these guys faster, and I wasn't able to because my blast gauge is gone from that Mystic Arc.
Yeah.
so. I think we're doing well. But I guess I could armatize now, but I'm gonna switch back to Mikleo because I'm almost done feeding this guy here. Yeah, go, Rose! Wipe them out! Alright. So now it looks like there's gonna be two ways to go again. Alrighty! Off we go, and here we go. I have a feeling this episode's gonna be one of my longer ones, but I'm okay with that. If all the trials are, you know, this long, including, you know, all these battles, then I can see where 65 hours to beat this game comes in. Good job, Rose. Alright, so there's a way to go up, but there's also this way, which I'm not quite sure where to go. I'm gonna go this way first, just to make sure. Looks like there's so many ways to go. They think they can beat me and Edna together, but they're wrong.
You were quite strong.
Alright.
They're so good. Especially after a battle.
Nice. Thank you, Lila. Oh. Well, that burned right out. Alright, so I don't think I'm supposed to go this way yet. Alright,
I shall protect everyone!
Alrighty. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-bum. Oops, sorry. Probably hearing the tapping of the controller on the desk.
Ocean
hopefully they'll be able to take care of the other guys while I finish off the rest of these fire armadillo things. My guess is no, because they kinda... Oh, yeah, they did. Nah. Hi. Oh, sorry. Don't push yourself, Fire. Ocean Flex! Break on through! Oh no, wrong button. Shit. Shit, shit. Ah, damn it. I betcha that just fucked up my armatization again. I gotta turn that off. Where did you come from? I made sure to get rid of all the fire frickin' hellions. Where are you going? Get back here. Oh, this battle was annoying. It was annoying. Jesus. Alright, so what to do? I tried to go in here, but it went right out. See, look at that. That went right out. So I guess we'll go upstairs now? Back upstairs? I saw that coming, I wanted to guard, and it didn't work. I feel like I've made no progress, though, in this episode. I've done nothing but battle. Break down! Alright, come on. Alright, and that's where we came? No. We came from here. Alright, so, like I said, I don't want to keep this episode as full battles, although it's going to be basically, you know, at this point, it'll probably be 35, 40 minutes of battles, but I will be back when I figure out 100% on what to do, and majority of the battles are over. Okay, well, I might have figured out why these weren't lighting earlier. You see the one, like, on the ground right down there? Here, I'll move a little bit. You have to put the fire on that particular side. So that's why those weren't going any further, and that's why I'm not progressing any further. So now we're going to add more lava here. So does that put it high enough so I can get to the middle now? Or is there still one more? That has fire, this has fire.
I remember this place was in the Celestial Record.
What? Ooh! Cool. Sir Abbott.
I didn't think there'd be such a large rock of vermilion ore. That's not good. Nice.
What do you mean?
Vermilion ore is a mineral that can only be generated through immensely powerful fire-based seraphic arts.
So there are tough enemies ahead. I say bring it on.
Let your guard down, and you may wind up with more than a little skin burn.
Certainly. This ore is far beyond my capability to produce, even with my fire affinity.
Then what scale are we talking?
Think of an erupting volcano, and you're closer.
Oh.
Wouldn't be a shrine of trials without a trial or two, I guess.
Someone's unflappable. But I think he has the right idea. We can't back off now.
Oh, so we're in for quite a trial, is what she's saying. Okay, I'm not quite sure if there's any more. I think I fired both of these. I don't know if I've made it everywhere, but well, we'll see. Hopefully I'm on the right track, so I gotta go back to that one room where I couldn't open the door. Because I have a feeling that was the way I was supposed to do it. Sorry, looking at the time. My Windows clock is blocked by the recording, which is fine. Yeah, I think I'm on the right track, I think. I hope. I pray. Excuse me. So I think I am done battling. I have literally battled until I couldn't battle anymore. So I guess we shall see. Yeah, so like here, look, the one is right here. And that's how you do it. And then two, which opens this door. Which we can get to the middle. But this is where the star is.
We can't afford to hold back.
But it looks like it's not on this level.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm making a little bit more progress, but like I said, as far as the story, it's just a matter of battling and fire and trials and a lot of battling in this episode, that's for damn sure.
Break on through!
Oh, I'm dazed, I'm dazed, I'm dazed. Come on, wake up. I was paying attention to my SP, and I totally fucked that up almost. Come on, that's right. Oh, what the hell? I didn't block that? Fuck you. Fuck you, game. I blocked that. Thank you.
What a formidable opponent.
I appreciate that. Alright, so we got chests. But this clearly isn't the way I wanted to go. Oh, hi. Jesus, you scared me. God damn it. I already did. Come on. That's right. That's right, you bitch. I'm trying, but they're running away. Stop throwing them in the air, goddammit, Rose! That's annoying. Alright, so I'm on the wrong level. I can't get to that chest. I probably missed my chance for that chest. So, oh wait. Wait. That's a 2. That's a 3. This is a 1, so on this side. This is a 4, so where was the 2? There it is, right here. Oh, I think I fucked it up. Okay, so I gotta be direct. Alright. And then this was the 3. Gotta be directly on the right side. And then the 4. Okay. What did I do? Go down? What is this, an elevator? Oh, I think I found my way. Because the star is clear.
But still, isn't it almost too neat of a coincidence that this turned out to be a Shrine of Trials?
I believe it. There's vermilion ore all over the place after all.
Good point. Vermilion ore is only formed in the aftermath of the use of powerful fire seraphic arts.
Seraphic.
By powerful, you mean like Lila's arts?
I'm afraid not. My flames are yet too weak to create vermilion ore.
Meaning there's an art user out there even stronger than Lila.
Yeah, that's not cool. So I'm a save. Alright, Well, considering the star is right here. Alright, let's see what this does. We're gonna fight some powerful Hellion. I'm ready for it.
That crest. So this is the Shrine of Musaf, one of the 5 lords.
Musaf?
He was the first seraph to call forth flame.
Okay.
It is said that he appears only at the beginning and the end of the world.
Oh, Jesus.
Meaning we don't want to meet him.
That's right.
So, now what do we do?
That stone slab
lab sure looks fishy. Don't know what it is, but maybe we can take a stab at it.
I hope you don't mean... Ha, huh, I get it.
Ancient lettering. It's not encrypted or anything. I can read it. To those of goodwill who would stand against evil.
Place thine hands upon the monuments in the cardinal directions, and my, Musev's purifying flames shall be bequeathed unto thee.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, dang, you're all smart and stuff.
Eh, I like ruins.
So, what does it mean?
Well, basically, if we put our hands over the four monuments, we'll get the power of Musev, I guess.
Well, shoot, that sounds easy
enough. Okay.
Oh, no.
Until a domain.
There!
Must be his domain.
I was waiting for that. Fuck. Well, alright. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm scared. You fools. Did that work?
We're back.
Guys, yes, we broke through the domain.
And my burns healed too.
All right, cool.
Now, we're finally evenly matched. Break on through!
Rose, why are you dead? Alright, let's get rid of the little guys here first. Ow, ow, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Alright, this battle is gonna be hard as hell. Fuck, 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 fuck. I think I'm gonna do an apple gel just to. Ow, ow, ow. Maybe not.
Watch your health.
Stop guarding it, bitch. Oh, this is gonna suck. Well, I'm glad I, stocked up before the battle. But, damn, this is gonna be hard. Oh crap, I'm out of SC. Oh shit, this is gonna suck. Alright, we're okay. Life bottle to Rose. I don't know, so much as this guy is hard, he hits hard. But as long as I can get him down dead before before I run out of items, I should be okay. And it seems like the attacks are actually doing some good damage to him now. And of course, as I say that, all right, I'm an apple gel this time. Thank you, Rose. Ah, fuck. Well, hi, Adna. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Alright, we're getting closer. Alright, come on. I need you to stay alive. Oh, that was a waste of an item, wasn't it? Fuck you. Nope. Not that time. Alright, he is down to 2929 out of 11,000, so... I just got a little bit more. I'm running out of items, but I'm okay. Ah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, that was you? I thought that was Lila's. Alright. I got a ways to go, yeah. I got a ways to go. Alright, Rose, come back to life. Like, almost last life bottle. Fuck, 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 fuck. Alright, I need a peach gel on me. I don't really care how I'm hitting them, as long as I'm hitting them. Last life bottle. Come on, Rose. Where are you going? That frame rate, though. I'm alright. Oh, I have no SC. God damn it. Break on through! I keep doing that. Sorry. Come on. 1188. I'm almost there. I'm actually gonna revive health so that way they can't, but we're at 557. Come on.
I need assistance.
Oh, what the hell?
It can't be purified?
I would think not. Despite appearances, this one isn't a Hellion.
Oh.
Well spotted. This form you see is but a facade.
May we presume you are one of the Protector Seraphim who serves the Lord Musif?
Quite so. I am Exio, the Protector Seraphim of Fire.
Okay. Cool! But we beat him!
Are you acting as a Hellion just to test us?
I needed to verify you were worthy of receiving the blessing. Be not aggrieved.
And the result?
You passed the trial of strength. Accordingly, I shall grant you the power of Musif, deity of fire amongst the five lords. Lift up your
five
soul.
Lords?
Thank you, Exio.
Nice.
These flames shall carve the binding brand.
Binding brand. I have to see if we remember that.
Binding brand?
Okay.
It is very simple. Choose either yourself or your fire seraph, and with these flames, char their face.
Char their face?
Don't fret. You're not going to die.
That is not the problem.
You sought to undertake this trial. Are you not prepared for the consequences? Answer me, Shepherd. To whom shall you direct those flames? What shall they scorch?
Die.
I pick me? Me or Lila?
Sarai, no!
Lila!
Please, you mustn't attempt to carry the burden entirely alone. In its enormity, it will surely wound you. And then, once more.
Once more?
And I cannot allow the same mistake to happen.
Oh, so maybe a previous shepherd did that and...
I'm so sorry. I wasn't myself. Fethmis Mioma!
Okay, while performing a karma to unleash. When performing a combo while fire armatized, press and hold R2 and circle. Alright, so. Well, it's not working. God damn it. There we go.
Incredible.
And now we can do a mystic art. Armatized. Nice.
The power needed to break the Hellion's domain and to stand against the Lord of Calamity.
Nice.
An excellent answer, Shepard.
A Hellion. Wasn't it purified?
That's no, not a Hellion.
This is my true form.
Really, dude?
Oh? Well, I guess that's all right then.
Nothing gets past you. Just what I'd expect from one who passed both trials.
Ah, so it was a test of strength and spirit.
That's right.
Let us exchange introductions once again, Shepard Soray. I am the Seraph Exio.
So this was all intentional? Pretty devious of you.
Unavoidably so, yes. It is the Shepherd's fate to oppose the deviousness of humans. If the theatrics were perhaps a little much, well, I was after all once human myself.
Oh?
Really?
My, my, you really don't know anything, do you? Long have I been a Seraph, but I was not born as one.
You were...
There are two types of Seraphim. Those who were born into it, and humans who became Seraphim at some point.
Is that right?
That's news to me.
So, were the turtles Seraphim just turtles before?
You're Lila, correct? You obtained
the
flames
case.
Of purification
that
through
Norman
the Oathrite.
Seraphim came from just...
Hold on a sec.
It must have taken great determination. What was it you
they
lost
look sort
to
of like
obtain
bears,
the power?
But they also have mousy kind of bits, too.
Nothing.
Then
just by being
just
here, Soray gives me back far more than I ever lost.
That would just be
nice. And they're having their own conversation in the bedroom.
Oh, nothing. I was just saying you're like an apple gel. You both restore health and taste great.
Oh, Jesus. Apple gels are amazing.
For a shepherd, you're more amusing than I had expected.
So he used to be this fire human
what's that
person.
To mean? People keep saying things like that.
I'm sure it's a good thing. Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
Yet remain. Keep your wits about you and be ever steadfast.
All right, so we have completed the fire trial, and now we can do the mystic arts while armatized with fire. So, scenario skills, spiritual powers. By acquiring the spiritual powers of the Shepherd, you will not only You will learn not only mystic arts for armatization, but also scenario skills that can remove certain status ailments from all party members. You can check these skills by viewing each of the Seraph's titles. Beautiful. And we all leveled up. Nice. Well, that was a pretty long episode. And... very well done. So I'm going to end this episode here. Really great progress. Despite battling most of it. So in the next episode, I'll just go through. I'll figure out where to go from there. I'll exit the temple and we'll go talk to probably Slenge and figure out where to go from there. But we gotta figure out what the knights do, so thank you everybody so much for watching. I hope to see you all again very soon. Until then, take care. Bye.